Nearly 400,000 Georgians could be losing their health insurance plans. That's according to the state insurance commissioner. NBC 26 spoke with one Augusta woman who says she's been forced to change plans. Earlier this week, Elizabeth Smith got a letter in the mail letting her know her plan does not comply with the Affordable Care Act. While Smith does have the option of keeping her plan for another year before it's canceled, it's going to cost her more than double for the exact same coverage.
Trying to figure out where else, you know, to cut corners. And, you know, unfortunately, I've considered even maybe trying to cut my gym membership out. And that's sad because those are the things that keep you healthy, that keep you from having to use your insurance.
Smith's other option is switching to a plan within Humana that does comply with ACA. She could also apply for Obamacare, but tells us every time she's gone onto the website, it's been down. Only six people were able to enroll for health insurance on the healthcare.gov website the day it opened. That's according to documents released on the House Oversight and Government Reform Committee. The documents also show that by the end of day two, only 248 enrollments had been completed on the Obamacare website. Problems cited include the inability of the site to handle high capacity, direct enrollments not working, and the VA system unable to tie in.